One of our scouts reported prisoners here. And far too many orcs to handle alone. Let's each take a flank and meet in the middle.
I'll be there. Baranor, we must be careful.
That one last week, tough bugger, whipped his back to mince, and he wouldn't stop.
I don't know how you found us, but thank you, Ranger.
I've given up hope, Ranger. Thank you.
Understand, we have to leave.
It's Manville.
Hey, you know the difference between you and this one here? He can die. Of course, we don't all get what we want. Your friend's gone, but we can have some fun. After all, that's what you came here for, isn't it?
Him but didn't.
No, they have other plans. They're taking him to Gorgoroth. The Witch King secures his citadel with a veil of shadow.
We need to return to Minas Morgul.
And see what the Witch King has wrought.
Where can it be? To how long? I always told you there would be no such thing.
Keep walking! It
may not be a
bit. Force it!
Dark magics infest the very bones of this city.
It is no longer Minas Ithil. It is now Minas Morgul.
I tracked the Ringwraith here after we drove him from Shelob's cave.
Came to lick his wounds.
All we did was chase him off. Be on your guard.
Your ability to track the Nazgul. Another gift from Galadriel.
A gift. That is one way to put it.
We are here for the Palantir. That is all that matters.
And we will have to fight our way to it. The city is crawling with orcs.
They need not be obstacles. We can turn them into valuable assets.
We don't know how many Nazgul are here. We have a better chance against them together.
There he is!
Damn!
Taste!
I see a rat! For the bright lord!
danger, stay by my side. I know the way.
Dark clouds. Bad omen. What are you on about? All clouds are dark. Because you're of clumsy glory.
The Nine will stop at nothing to seize that ring.
This ring is not their prize. It is their destruction.
Did you hear that? You got your food. You got
I don't think work. Anything was ever there.
Lot of slaves don't say the same.
The ring wraiths cannot be destroyed. They always come back.
But you don't stop fighting.
No. Not ever.
Where's the ranger? You'll never escape.
To destroy the Nazgul forever, there must be a way.
If there is, I have not yet found it. Stay by my side, Ranger, and I will show you what a Ringwraith is.
The Witch King has taken possession of this city. Now, he will take possession of you.
Talion! Don't let him catch you outside the light!
You will summon.
Dark power is no match for the light of Galadriel.
Magic.
Talion, the light of Galadriel will shield us.
Dark power is no match for the light of Galadriel.
Has been done to you. Kneel before your king.
Were you granted vision?
Yes.
Then you understand. These were once great men, but they could not resist a ring of power.
Sauron's rings were designed to subjugate their wearers. I realized that too late. But now, I have crafted a ring that is perfect. This one is pure.
Pure what, I wonder?
So long as that shadow hangs over the city, we've no hope of retaking it.
But there are other places in Mordor we can conquer. We need only build our army.
Thank you. must find Baranor before it's too late.
He is bait, Talion. And he will live until we arrive.
Ready to die!
Somebody sneaking around!
You'll never get away!
So much death.
Death would be relief to these men. The purpose of this camp is torture.
I don't know why we had to come all the way to Logbones with this one. Punish my fate like this.
Orders is orders. If he can lead us to more of these pigs, then it's worth it.
What? Just get them where you find them, I say.
Racing tongue!
Archer! Look up! Taste my blade! Hold it!
See you, and they get the idea they're going to be saved. But no one's going to be saved. Least of all you.
Stand, man of the West!
I'll crush you! You think you're a one-man army, but an army has discipline. You don't. Never defeat it, Glover!
You will kneel! I am your master!
I will serve you. Touch you!
Take them!
Tuhor, you backstab us!
You're injured.
I
It's nothing. He saved us. Again.
You were right. Staying in Mordor is certain doom. But I cannot leave.
My lady. Then we will be doomed. Together.
Balrog rises from its pit.
And we must send it back to the depths.
We can't fight again!
You die!
Be quick!
Too slow!
At last you poke your head out of your crypt! But I'll put you back in for good. You can't trick me again! Ring-forging trick of yours. After that, Targroth only needed a little coaxing. Now,
It rises to the surface, and it comes for you. Don't be sad. It doesn't end here. I will wake all the dead of Mordor before we're done. All the lives you ended. And once they're risen, who do you think they'll come for? Oh yes, we'll meet again. Swallowed by the darkness!
Will not.
Celebrimbor, not with the spirit of Carnan at our side.
Woken by death ring, flames burn us. You woke him. You woke him. Escape! Leap! We must leap!
sleep.
She is truly a power to be reckoned with.
The spirit of Karnan has witnessed Middle-earth's devastation and its revival many times over. She was here before any of us, and she will be here long after we have perished.
Stop Torgoroth. It will venture far beyond Mordor, to Rohan and Gondor.
That cannot happen.
Good to be safe behind these walls.
We are still in Mordor.
We are never safe.